Hey, what is going on, you guys? My name is Gopal, and welcome back to Ether One. We left off going through, I believe this was a memory, and what we had to do is we had to take a camera and take snapshots of this house, and it would restore some memories. We had to collect all the 8 bows, and I believe we are still in the Pinwheel Harbor, so let's go back to there. And I think what we have to do is, the woman said, I forgot her name already, it said. Now we need to go over this way. And, this. She said that there was a gate over here. It needs to be open. But what I wouldn't mind doing is finding that boat. But you know what? I think we should just go ahead and press on. So that's what we are going to do. So here we go. Here is. Another part of the.
I love the sound of the river.
Oh, do you? I do too. It makes me wanna pee. Alright. So let us see what we can find. So we got tire swing. We got a boot of some sort. Entry. Okay. And no, I'm not reading that really quickly, if anyone's trying to figure that out. No, I'm just kind of skimming. Okay, so it looks like, okay, there's a cave right there. Or a shaft. But I want to explore a little. Because that is why we are in this memory, is to find out what's going on. Oh, okay, there's a gate over here. And there's a sign. Of some sort. Another book. Okay. What's this right here? Glitch in the Matrix? Pinwheel Village. Wait, isn't that down there? Can we go here? Oh, I guess not. Alright, well, alright. Moving on then. Oh, so pretty. Go at this gate. Excuse me, gate.
You don't have to go all the way up there.
Why not? I wanna go up there. Oh, I wanna see that. Oh, looks like we're going into the mine shaft. Yay, I love mine shafts. They're so drafty with shaftness. I love the ambiance though, it's very, very beautiful. Enjoyable. Okay, what do you. Oh, it's a dead end. Well, that was just so misleading. What's this? Oh, nothing, a button. Okay. Well. Shit. Why would. Do we go up the river? Can we go up the river? Why do I feel like we can? Let's try. Oh. Well, I don't know, I guess we can. Up the river we go. Splish splooshin' in way. We have to splish sploosh. Ooh. What do we have? She's humming away. Oh, so pretty, you guys. Ah, oh, look at that pretty piece of wood. Ah, oh, just so pretty. Another glitch in the Matrix. Oh, this is spooky. What do we have? Pinwheel Industrial Center. Can we go in here? Oh, alright, okay, I guess we're going here. Here we go. What does this side have to hold for us? I don't know, I'm just gonna run around like a complete idiot, not know what to do, and just kinda wing it. Or spin it. I like that little pinwheel down there. Yeah, I like that. That's better.
The mine that you've just entered seems to be outputting a variety of important memories. There also seems to be a strong signal coming from within it that appears to be in line with what we'd expect from the artifact.
Really?
The item we're after to make you stronger. With dementia, it's often the patient's short-term memory that begins to falter first. We can use older memories as a seed to help rebuild and validate our patient's life story. The artifact should also help us to avoid another relapse, whilst allowing us to target the amyloid plaques that cause our patient's brain cells to die in the first place.
Oh. Uh-oh. Is there another glitch in the Matrix? I can hear it! Unless that's just under me. Is that just under me? Yeah, it's probably just under me. Alright, let's see what this thing has to hold for us. What is this? Uh-oh. Holy shit. Oh. I think that was the lunch horn. Oh, okay. Alright, well. Bucket. Light. Why is it shining? Why is that light shining this way? No reason? Alright. Oh, door. What the fuck? C7, that's probably important. But this looks a little bit more important. I'm gonna have to do that. And then that. What about that? Nothing? Oops. Let's go back all the way down. Alright, well, let's not doodle with that just yet, because we have no idea what the hell that does. So let's just explore. Oh, there's a bow! Guys, we found a bow. And another bow! Come on, one more bow. Do you think we can find three bows in one spot? Does not look like it. Okay, I think that's... Our goal is just to get the bows, I guess. Is there?
Are you sure he was red?
Yes.
It just doesn't make sense.
Okay. What's this? Coming home sunny afternoon. After I had been attending school to find an odd shaped parcel on the living room table. My father had recently stopped working at the mine. My mother had unfortunately left us both for a reason that I will never truly know. I never truly knew. Yeah. That sucks. Father smiling. Little sick again today, guys. Inside was a tin. All cleaned up. Alright, so she seems like a lamp of some sort. Ribbon!
Well,
Mo.
I must say, I'd hoped this case would have been solved by now.
Well, it's not.
I know. I should take some of the responsibility.
You should take all of it!
I have given you every resource imaginable to complete this restoration.
I don't want
to
be here.
Just remember that all of this funding is lost if you don't do your job effectively and find that artifact.
Can we parkour over there? Oh, no. I can just go through a window.
It seems
more smart.
Agitated.
Are they agitated?
Not to worry, though. They always get worse before they get better.
Right.
That said, I have been warned about, well, pushing these experiments too far.
You think?
But I feel like I can trust you. You will keep this just between us.
I have to. You forced me to do this! I have no choice but to do this, stupid woman. Okay, these things are okay. This is a pressure controlled. For what? Oh, there's a button. Let's push it.
Words echo.
Holy fucking hell!
16 years old. You know what that means.
What does that mean? I just got the living shit scared out of me of a yellow button. Good God, wait. Uh-oh, there's a hook in there. Now let's try. Can I push it now? No? Jesus. Scared the shit out of me. I don't know what I just did, but I did something. Alright, progress. Yay! You go progress. Can we open this? No. Seems to me this is like an elevator? Yeah, it's an elevator. But what for? Oh, another button. Can we? Oh, let's open this. See, this is the same thing, yes. What the heck? Let's see, and beep. Bam. There's a spooky door. Can't open it, damn it. Let's see, can we... No. Oh! No, I don't want to risk killing myself. Yeah, let's not do that. Alright, let's go this way. I feel like that there's gonna be nothing in here. And I was right. Let's turn on the radio. Get a nice ambiance going. There we go. Feel much better. Okay, well, those two hook things, I'm sure they're of some use, but right now they are to no use to me. So let's carry on, shall we? Oh, there's another horn thingy. See, this is 3 of 12. I hit the 10. Man, that is quite the powerful horn in the Matinger. Yes, I just said that. Matinger. Hello, come on, we can do some more bows, please. I keep spinning in circles. I'm probably getting you guys dizzy. No, I'm getting myself dizzy, I know that for sure. What's in here? Pardon? Okay, thank you. Man, I just went in a whole circle. Okay, I don't think we've been in here. Bow! I got a bow, you guys.
3 years.
Damn.
I've placed 3 whole years of my life into this research. I have sacrificed so much. Patients with these specific symptoms of dementia and at this stage don't come along often. And to be told that after 3 years of hard work and waiting that I have only 9 days to yield the results they want. Who the hell do they think they are? It's not my fault. I can only work with the restorers I'm given.
You've had 3 years to do this and you're scrunched down to 9 days and you're bitching about it? You had 3 years! Oh, what do we got here? Arsenic house pressure location. Okay, well, okay, let's see. There was a valve not too far. Mill management. Miner's dry. I found 2.
A large bundle of postcards just laying in a pile on the front porch.
This is called a victory shaft. Apparently it could be seen for miles around and controlled the central operation to the industrial area. Each of the 4 work pillars were pivotal in Pinwheel's economic success, and all of them, working to full capacity, was required to create a sustainable export operation.
France, Portugal, Cyprus, America. They could have been sent at any time.
So... I'm guessing, in a nice way, you want me to turn on the generators. Is that what you want me to do? Yeah, okay. Why not? Let's do a little side mission, just for the hell of it. Okay. Let's try and find... one of them thingies. Alright, let's see. Let's explore this way. Whoa, what's that? Okay. Huh? Wow, that was a fail attempt at parkour. What the fuck was... I think the buildings are speaking to me! They say... Koopa. You suck ass. Yeah, that's exactly the same. Yeah, I can see that. Okay, that's annoying. Okay, what do we got here? Okay. Arsenic house. Okay. Let's just, yeah, open the door. Oh, okay, we're under it now. Oh, another bow. Boop.
You know, in the last 3 years of experimentation, I've worked with some very good restorers. Yet, none of them had the heart or the mind to get as far as you. I hope that you succeed where the others have failed. Our chances of continued funding rely on this. You won't let me down now, will you? Yeah.
Days since last accident. That looks like 31. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, let's see. Ore tramming. No, we don't need ore just yet. I want to find the arsenic one. Hot combo. Find stuff. Not for numbers. 1.3 million, 100 years. Wait. Do you think one of them could be the combination? No, it can't be that easy. Wait a minute. Death Miners. Station. Oh, okay. I know, okay. I'm getting sidetracked. Yeah, I'm even getting more sidetracked. Well, when I see a door, you gotta open it, you know? Or tramming. Okay. Oh, there's a projector. Or tramming. Wow, we really went off track, didn't we? Okay, we went off track. We'll come back to this. Just because I really want to find out. Or I really want to turn on the arsenic. I want to turn them all on. Yeah, let's do that. Let's see if we can turn on the arsenic. Is that what it is, arsenic? I feel like I'm saying it wrong. Oh, no, I'm saying it right. Okay. Alright, so let's try to turn on the arsenic generator. What's over here? No, wait, where am I going? Oh, I gotta go find the graph. That's right. You need to go find... Where did I go for that? Oh my god, I'm running in circles. It's like a freaking maze. Nothing. Oh, here we go. Okay, arsenic. Arsenic, here we go. 100, 100, 300, 2, 2. Okay, so... 1, 1, 3, 2, 2. Okay. Okay, so... 3, 2, and 2. Click.
It's not going to get any better.
Why?
This isn't going to get any easier for anyone.
It says here that arsenic was a very useful byproduct of the tin process and is still used in many medicines and foods. The miners ground and burnt out any unwanted materials and then exported it for money. But in these quantities, it was extremely lethal. Accidents here were often fatal. Let's find out what happened here.
Yeah, let's totally find out. Why isn't... Oh, shit's moving in there. Oh, wait. That's fire. Never mind. Man, that fire is loud. Let's leave. Okay, so we're back in this... Oh, okay, this is... Mary P. Mary. Mardemir. Oh, what do we got here? Oh. We already got that. Alright. So we got the arsenic one. Let's see... We can't turn on... What's this way? Oh, wait. Oh, no, we came from that way. Was there anything in here? I'm sure there wasn't. But let's just... Meal management. Okay. So there's gotta be some sort of, Here it is. Pressure control terminal. Okay, so we need to find the meal management. God, why does it take so far? I'm sure there's a shortcut somewhere. Okay. Mill, man, right here. 3-1-1-1-2. 1-2, yeah, that's it, alright. Management, alright, we're good. So, 3-1-1-1-2. Boom!
How many people ever saw the inside of that office?
What?
And the ones that had weren't around very long to talk about it.
Oh, really?
This area is where a mill manager would run his operations.
Uh-huh.
He spent most of his time looking down over the industrial area from his office. I researched that an accident here halted all production in the mines for a time. I suggest you keep searching for anything that might be related.
Will do, boss.
We can't help you from here onward.
Oh.
What you do with yourself is up to you now. You can plan your own path.
Gee. Wonderful. Yeah, that says 31, something around there. Well, looks like I'm stuck on my own now, it seems like it. Meal management. Why aren't those green? Oh, you know what? Because we gotta turn the power. Oh, I think of that. Ooh. What is this? Oh, I have no idea. Oh, wait. Arsenic shipment. 2. Let's see. Nothing on here? it's a whiskey of some sort. I don't care about. Ooh, what do we got here? Can we smash it? What? Oh, what do we got here? Oh, count. What the hell is this? Sunday. Okay, those are days, obviously. I don't know. Some sort of graph of some sort. I don't know, I'm stupid. I don't know anything. You want some tea, guys? I got a pot here for you. I took the pot. Damn it. Didn't even mean to take it. Oh, no. Okay, let's see what we got here. So nice. Save. Wait a minute. Don't we have a... Get up! Don't we have a... Oh, there it is. Fucking pot. I wonder if that goes there. Probably not. Oh, holy crap it is! Well, maybe, I'm sure it could have fitted on anything, right? Yeah. Well, it did something good. Okay, I'm like, losing my-
Be careful!
Okay!
You know I don't like heights.
Sorry. I don't like- Oh, man, didn't mean to scare you, little girl. Just... Trying to be a little daredevilish. Round claw. Okay, so we got mill management and we got the arsenic generator going. So let's see if we can find man, I'm saying a lot. I'm trying to think at the same time. Let's go. Okay, so we need to find... We still need to find Miner's Dry and ore tramming. But let's find some ores and trammings. That's a good idea. Right? Yeah, me too. Let's do that. Can we go over there? How do we get over there? That way? Let's try that way. So, let's go back to... Through the arsenic... area. Tug for good luck. Yeah. Okay... Arsenic house. Nothing. I believe... Yeah, yeah, okay, so this is... Okay, turn that off. Okay, no, we'll keep it on. No, we already went that way. Okay. Down this way, that's right. I believe the ore... Is the ore over here? Oh. That looks dangerous. Let's see what we got here.
Life is slower and easier. The savings could be spent on our retirement. Or living comfortably.
Really? Oh, just... Let's just max it out. Come on. Max it out? No, we can't. Well, no fun. Oh. Red bow!
Damn. Took
too long to find a bow. No.
It deprives subjects of sleep in an isolated room for 3 days before instructing them to carry out a harmful act on another subject. Desperate for the sleep they were promised, they would instinctively carry out any command ordered by a lab coat, regardless of how immoral the action was.
No.
Funding was cut due to controversy, but still. Don't you just think the human mind is fascinating?
Sure is. Anything interesting in here? Doesn't look like it. Need to find that grab arsenic disposal. Miner's Dry. Where? Oh, here it is. Okay. What do we got here? Do not under any circumstances use the washroom facilities in the Miner's Dry until maintenance work has been carried out. Please use the bathroom next to the canteen if you wish to wash. If you wash to wish. More papers. Let's see. Locked door when leaving house. Duly noted. Mo!
He is incredibly close to the objective.
I am?
Well, the readings are showing us that he's currently close to his location.
Why is this?
I'm certain he can do it.
Why is this one brighter than all the other ones?
I promise you'll have the results soon. I won't let you down. Once it's located, I'll send him there straight away.
And it's dry. Okay, so here we go. Mining warden. Can we find the graph in here maybe? Doesn't look like it. Is that we got here? Step 3? No. Radio. Okay, so this is where mining's dry. It's here. Trying to match it. Hello? Ooh, what's this? Coffee. Oh. Clean. Alright, some coffee shit. Yay. Alright, cool. Ooh, we found another honky thingy. Miners, right. 31231. You got it, guys? Okay. 31231.
A stadium almost full with screaming fans. His little eyes taking it in for the first time.
These cramped rooms were where the miners spent most of their time before going underground. It was like a community here. Records show that the mining wardens usually put a lot of undue pressure on the miners to meet quotas. It must have been a grueling job.
Requires three...
It's so creepy.
Mines are only unlocked at 18 units. So... 10? 18.
For richer, for poorer, for better or worse, in sickness and in health.
What did that do?
No matter what comes our way, we'll always have each other.
Yeah, totally. I'm gonna get this bow real quick.
Not many people know about observation. Simply put, I get my orders from them.
Okay, it's clear now.
I'm the one who works at the front line, with the restorers, whilst they remain behind closed doors.
Is that all I had to do?
How can they possibly know the complexities and difficulties we face on a daily basis?
Alright, one more. One more generator, and that's the orange tram. Got another bow! Yeah, baby! Right here? No.
Being on the outside, it's hard not knowing what we're going to encounter next within the mind.
Yep.
If I'm honest, it puts me on edge.
Oh.
Yet, if you do succeed, you'll have played a part in changing history forever.
Yeah.
If I'm being truthful, I don't know how this process will affect you. Let's both plan for the worst and hope for the best.
Yeah, roger that, lady.
Search for anything that illuminates, anything that stands out from the crowd. I'll contact you when we're closer to it.
Okay. I want to turn on these generators and then... Buttons. What? No. I can't... I really wanted to push the buttons. Alright, so we gotta find... Yeah, I love my pauses, guys. We gotta find the valves for... The graph valve for... Ore. So, ore. We got ore. Okay, so... 22133. Alright. 22133. So... 22133. Bam.
When you look back on it, 10 years seems such a long time.
Does it?
Ore tramming. This is where all of Pinwheel's wealth was sorted into bags. Each family of the mine was assigned a captain, and it was the captain's job to keep track of the ore produce.
What the fuck?
I'm sure I'll have more information for you once we head down into the mines themselves.
Right of that. What
once
do they do?
You've sifted through all the trials that life throws your way, you can focus on what brought you together.
Right of that. What is... I am just pushing random shit right now. Oh. And... Release. What did I do? Release? Oh. Oh, I have all these Oh, whoopsies. See, can we unpush these? We can't. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. I don't want to wreck anything else. Okay, let's just go. Now. I'm probably missing something. Push them off. Huh. This one's pretty, though. Oh. Ew, that sounds horrible. I have no idea what I'm doing. I am so confused as to what I'm doing. I'm just diddle-dabbling around. What's this? None. Alright, I think we got everything. This side. So, I think we... What do we do? Whoa! I want to go in here. Pinwheel industry. I got them all right. Okay, well. Industrial center. I'm already there. Alright, what the heck? Hold on. Let's just see. Yeah. Boom. Okay. Okay. Alright, we're at the mining area. I think there was a door, or... I don't know. Might have been a door somewhere? I'm not sure. I feel like there was. I don't think we didn't take these stairs. So let's take these stairs. Oh god, I don't like these rickety stairs. Go.
Whoa.
What?
The artifact.
Where?
Oh, how beautiful it is.
Oh, this?
Can you feel the power surge through you?
Yeah, totally.
This artifact allows us to link with our patient directly.
Press and hold.
It allows your
Whoa! I wanna leave. Can I leave? I don't wanna be... I like... Oh, yeah, this music. Bob your head to it. Let's go ahead and... Can I sprint? Yeah! Swanky! Spin the globe. Piccolo. That's not Piccolo, that's a recorder. Yeah! I like this. Ooh, there's the whole painting. Welcome to Pinwheel. Nice. Alright. Let's walk slow, yeah. This recorder's everywhere. Let's... What?
You know, I hope this is the right decision.
Hope it is too.
You know exactly why this is the right decision, Jim.
I know. I just...
But we've discussed this. The cost of treatment and care. It's too expensive.
Right.
You could stay here with me. You could get help here.
We'll miss you. Don't ever doubt that.
Wait, what?
Well, look at that. Excellent work, Restorer.
Yeah.
Now that you have the artifact, return to the case and let's explore this second core memory.
Yeah, let's do that. What the? I did good. Alright. Yes, now we can... Pinwheel industry. Okay, let's go. Open. Oh, okay, there we go. Boom. Open. Into the light we go, with a light. Yes. Alright, let's take some pictures. I forgot how to... There we go. Like that. Okay. This looks ominous. Nothing? How about this? Nothing. When do we get closer? Can we get... Nothing.
Just keep on taking pictures of these areas. When you're finished in here, move around to the other room. Just try and make sure we've got everything.
Seems like there was a crime scene. Oh, man. Oh, no. That's not good. Nothing in here, okay. Oh boy.
Profits were not being met for the second year running. A spokesperson from the Cornwall Tin Mining Corporation in related news.
Oh no. Did the house catch on fire? TV. Okay. That's kind of sad. Wait, did anything happen in here? Nothing, okay. Pictures, maybe? Nothing. Oh, man. Nothing, okay. Same kitchen as last time. Not a whole lot went on. Well, I'm just not being very vigilant. Okay. What does that noise mean? Does that mean I got all the memories? Yeah, I think it does.
Just keep on taking pictures of these areas. When you're finished in here, move around to the other room.
I think that was it. Huh. Someone died, that ain't good. Oh, we're back!
Why the hell? We're back here again. I think I know why.
Why?
To fight this dementia effectively and destroy its symptoms.
Okay.
What are you waiting for? Let's do this.
Alright.
Destroy this dementia.
How do I do that? Oh, like this? Like that, okay. Kill it all. We do some exterminating. Get out of here. I don't like you, dementia. Is that all of it? Oh, no.
Something's not quite right.
Why?
Keep going.
This dimension? No. Bye. Sorry, I had to. Wow, this is crazy. Did I get all of it in here? Let's go. Come on. There we go. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, God. I don't like this.
Very good at seeing things.
What?
You're replicating them. I just want to maintain control. Especially when...
Oh, it's a door. What the...
I've still got over half an hour. Would you like me to read you something else?
See you arrived, and I know who I am. Stop
disease and help our client remember. Help her find the truth.
Oh my god.
Time and time again, I've told you. Hang your coat up on the back of the door.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm getting the chills right now. Oh. Oh my, I don't know where to look.
You need to know. You need to see. Miss Hector, the root of the illness. Use the artifact and cleanse this mind of the disease that plagues. Yes.
You have to tell me twice.
Use your full force. Your inner self. Doing a marvelous job. We really couldn't have done this without you.
Uh-huh.
All that remains to be done is...
What?
Did you see that?
No. What?
My readings have...
Oh, God! No. That's the one on the left. I mean the right. Oh, this shit again. Oh, God. Heart disease. Dementia. Oh. Okay. Hey, we're just breathing. Oh, back in this place. Okay. What do we got here? Oh, come on! More dementia. Oh, God. Oh my God. Oh, that's... Am I floating? No, I don't want to go! No, you can't make me! Well, maybe this...
Hush, shh. Let's calm down for just a second.
Calm.
Take a deep breath. It's okay. No, please don't be sorry. Look, we're home now. Everything's fine.
I don't believe you.
Here, let me turn on the lamp.
What the fuck? Okay.
I'm just making a cup of tea. Would you like one?
I just wanted to see them. I'm so sorry.
Yes.
I just wanted to let them know that I was okay.
You're okay.
Who did you want to see?
I wanted to see everyone at the Institute. I just wanted to say hello.
What Institute? What on earth are you talking about?
Please, can you take me back there? Can you take me back home?
But, Thomas.
They're home.
This is your home. Please. Why don't you sit down and relax?
Oh, man.
What do you mean? You know who I am, darling. Don't you? Don't you?
I don't know.
Oh, man.
I don't know.
He doesn't remember his own wife. Maybe this man is the client. Maybe that's...
The memories around you are falling apart, and we're nearly out of time.
What? Huh? What? Oh, I got up. Oh, shit. Cup of tea? Oh, man. Seems like... I wonder if this man is the client. And we're trying to restore his memory. I don't know. Okay, alright, let's just... Oh, my God. Oh man. Where? That guy just keeps going. Alright. Let's just keep going then. Anything in here? Nope. Bathroom. Okay, so, oh. This is the house. Okay, it was just sitting in. And...
I apologize for what just happened.
Yeah.
And for what we've done. But I did tell you to be gentle in there. There's no use blaming each other, though. It's clearly no one's fault.
Right.
I just hope you're okay. And now that you have the artifact, ready to press on. Our goal hasn't changed, and we best move along.
Oh, man. Okay. Actually, you know what, guys? I'm actually out of time for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to leave a like, that'd be great. That lets me know that I'm, that you guys are enjoying this. And also, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe already. And I will see you guys in the next video. Deuces!